What's up, guys? It's Western Wildlife 5000 here, and my spiny leaf insect does shed. Look at that skin up there, it's hanging. Yeah, he looks much bigger. He looks like an adult. I don't think he's an adult yet, though. Yeah, he just shed. That'd be really cool to post on YouTube. I thought they'd eat its skin or something, because stick insects up. I thought they'd do that because I used to have Indian stick insects a long time ago, and while it was shedding, it ate some of its skin. Like ate it to try to get out of it. I've seen it happen before. Like the last time this thing shed, its skin disappeared, and you know, I guess it ate it. Yeah. I'm not sure if it's an adult, because it kind of looks like an adult. I remember seeing it was called Monster Bug Wars, where like a praying mantis and a spiny leaf insect fought. And the spiny leaf insect looked just like this, with that, at like probably the same size. Like, when they're fighting. Like, the spiny leaf insect was probably the same size as this one. That's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and bye.